Hello friends, Kandaar rocking star Yash's most awaited film KGF Chapter 2 trailer on YouTube surpassed 200 million recently, which shows how eagerly fans have been waiting for this movie. The release date is now finally out. The makers of KGF Chapter 2, starring Yash and Sanjay Dutt of KGF, have announced the film will be out in theaters on April 14, 2022. The film's initial release was delayed because of COVID outbreak. Kandaar film superstar Yash will star in a sequel to his frictional mob drama KGF that has already left fans of the genre thirsting for more. The film follows the journey of Rocky, the leader of a crime gang with a suspected mafia background. The second episode of the movie is going to have Sanjay Dutt, who will play Adira, a lieutenant of Rocky's enemy. This movie will be released in Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and also Hindi. Kannada star Rocky, who plays his role of Rocky Bhai, said, "KGF 2 holds a very special place in my heart. My director Prashant Neel, producer Vijay and I have a vision that has been very different and approachable, and we are very grateful that audience believe in the work that we believe in. The love and support from the audience has been immense, and I am glad that the film from the region I hail from has managed to bring oneness amongst our audience pan India. Are you too eagerly waiting for this upcoming movie? Do share your thoughts in the comment section below and do subscribe to our channel for more such celebrity updates.